Hello viewers, today I will show you how to animate in Macromedia Flash. This is actually a getting started guide and I will introduce you about the basics of Macromedia Flash 8. Now I will open the Macromedia Flash software from the start menu. Here is a several menu. This is Flash document, Flash slide presentation, Flash form action, action script file, action script communication file, Flash Java script file. Now I will click the Flash document. Okay, here is the Flash chapter and this is frame and those are menus. Here the important menus are selection tool, some tools are available, these are some tools, and here selection tool, sub selection tool, free transform tool, gradient transform tool, line tools, oval tools, text tool, and here is pencil tools, brush and ink bottle, paint bucket and eraser. Now I will show you how to animate a simple animation. It's a simple getting started project. Okay, I will pick up the oval tool or click on the oval tool. Now I'll draw a circle. This is a round circle and I'll click on the line tool and draw a line in the middle of the circle. And another line. Okay, here is a circle and I will paint it in four different colors. To paint, I'll click on the paint bucket and pick a color. First I will take the blue color. Second I will take the green color. Third, I'll take red and lastly yellow. Now this is a circle of four colors. Here now I will press the F6 button. Listen carefully, the F6 button. Press F6 button once. Look, another frame is created. Well, now I will paint it again. This is blue color and this is green, red, yellow. Blue, green, red, yellow. Okay, now I'll take the blue here and paint the green here and paint the red here and paint the yellow here. Okay, now look at this. I will press again F6 and another frame will create it here. Again I'll paint it first. I will take the blue color, second the green, third the red, and fourth the yellow. Okay, now I'll press F6 button again and I'll paint it again. Here first the blue, second green, third red, and fourth is yellow. Okay, I will press the F6 button again. Look, F6, the button F6. Well, look at this. I'll paint it again. First the blue, second the green, third the red, and fourth the yellow. Now if you want to show what has created, press the control button and play. And look, if I select the loop playback, then it will play again and again. Here I'll click, this is the frame rate per second. If I double click here, a window will appear. Now here I will change the frame rate 4 frame for, and press the OK. Now stop and play. Look, and okay, now I will stop it and I will reduce the frame rate into 2 frame per second. Okay, now look at this. And 3, it will increase the speed. Okay, now I want to save this as a flash file and click on the file menu and export movie. If you want to place here and save it here, I will write a name. First project and save. Click on the save. Okay, now go to your document and open it. Look, a flash movie has created. Okay, that's all for today. In my tomorrow video, in my next video, I'll present a detailed animation with the help of Macromedia Flash, how to work a stickman. Okay, so goodbye for today.